Today, we are gonna fix WhatsApp web copy-paste not working problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. The first solution is to clear the cache files of WhatsApp web. I'm gonna show this from both Chrome and Firefox browser. Let's start with Chrome. Open Chrome and then click on the three dots in the upper right corner. Then we click on Settings. After that, navigate to Privacy and Security. Click on Cookies and Other Site Data and select See All Site Data and Permissions. In the search bar, we type WhatsApp and then proceed to the clear the cache files for WhatsApp web. Now, let's move on to Firefox. To do this, click on the three horizontal lines in the upper right corner and open Settings. Click on Privacy and Security. We scroll down to Cookies and Site Data, then click on Manage Data. We select WhatsApp, click Remove Selected, then Save Changes, and finally click Remove. We have cleared WhatsApp's cache files. Now you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the issue persists, we will move on to the second solution. The second solution is to use a different browser. Currently, the error is more frequently encountered in the Firefox browser. Until this issue is resolved in Firefox, you can use Opera or Chrome. These are also well-performing web browsers like Firefox. The third solution is to use WhatsApp's Microsoft Store application. WhatsApp's Windows app runs faster and more stably compared to the web version. We can use the Windows version until the issue is fixed. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.